Investment we've seen in this state poured into the green economy has just been huge, and it's really happened very fast. So an example is our energy efficiency businesses here in Ohio. We're going to be topping $500 million invested every year by Ohio utilities in energy efficiency. That's creating jobs and that's saving people money. They're paying less for energy. They've got more money to spend on other goods and services. It's going to have a huge trickle-down effect throughout the rest of our economy.
The environmental debate used to be around jobs versus the environment. You had to choose one or the other. But I think over the past several decades, there have just been so many examples of where you don't have to choose one or the other. You can have both.
In the last 2 years, energy efficiency measures implemented by just 3 of Ohio's investor-owned utilities have saved Ohioans $56 million while reducing their energy usage and protecting our environment.
We're working with industrial customers, electricity customers, and with policymakers and technical experts to get on-site generation of electricity at industrial sites in Ohio. We have a great manufacturing base in the state of Ohio, and they produce a lot of energy and a lot of heat at their facilities. So we're working on a project to harvest that waste heat and make it into energy.
Make sure that somebody is down at the State House, but that also somebody is meeting with businesses, meeting with educators, and meeting with regular citizens to talk about the opportunities that exist to not only protect our environment, but to grow our clean energy economy, and make sure that moving forward, we're in the best position to make Ohio a healthy and sustainable state that everybody can come and enjoy.
One of the things we do really well here at the OEC is bring people together, bring the environmental movement together, bring non-traditional allies together. We make things happen through collaboration, through discussion, through simple working and talking with our allies and friends. And it really would be a tragic loss for the state if we weren't around to play that essential role.
Without the Ohio Environmental Council and our partners, we would see more pollution. We would see less open green space. We would see more concentrated large factory farms, industrial farms. And with all of our partners, we're able to work together where we can support each other, not all work on the same issue, but are able to support each other in a way that we can effectively make changes in Ohio so that we can all have access to healthy air, land, and water.
You know, if they could walk in my shoes for a day, I know that the founders at the OEC would be proud. We still bring that same passion, we still bring that same principle, pragmatism, common sense, innovation, a sense of real commitment to Ohio's families, to Ohio's environment, to conservation efforts. And so the core beliefs, the core values are still there, and I think they'd be really proud of that.
A green future for Ohio to me means people are living and working and playing in harmony with nature and not trying to conflict with nature. That is, they live close to work, they live close to school, they have green transportation options. Hopefully their job is making products, goods, and services that are sustainable. And so it's one big closed loop where we are all doing the best to take advantage of our clean air, land, and water now and for the future.